the one thing in life. Wherever I go now, I lie down on my own bed of straw and bury my face in my own pillow. I can stop in any city I want to and pull the stiff blanket up to my chin. It's easy now, walking up a flight of carpeted stairs and down a hall past the painted fire doors. It's easy bumping my knees on a rickety table and bending down to a tiny sink. There's a sweetness buried in my mind. There is water with a small cave behind it. There's a mouth speaking Greek. It is what I keep to myself, what I return to, the one thing that no one else wanted.